All right, here we go. Black leather glove, no sequins. Buckles on the jacket, it's elite shit. Nike crossbody, got a piece in. Gotta dance, but it's really on some street shit. I'ma show you how to get it. It go right foot up, left foot slide. Left foot up,
what's going on?
Right foot slide. Basically, I'm saying either way, we bout to slide. Hey,
can this one slide? Hey,
don't you wanna dance with me? No, I could dance like Michael Jackson.
Oh man. Callie, what up, girl?
It's a thriller in a track. Where we from? Baby, don't
it's a tough day. It's a tough day. Tough day, man. Very tough day.
I could get you satisfied.
Three major celebrities died today. Let me correct this. Three major legends died today. Legends, man. Shit crazy. Andre Harrell, man. I just knew I was going to meet him. I just knew I was going to meet Andre Harrell one of these days, man. That shit is not going to happen. Not going to happen. Wow. I got an interview coming up in a minute. You gotta put the fly up real quick. My man from Newark, New Jersey, gonna be on here in a few. I always come on here and just, you know, make sure everything's straight. Make sure I'm doing what I gotta do. Make sure everything works properly. Damn, man. Andre Harrell, though. That is wild. Damn, that's wild. Unfucking believable. 2020 been on some bullshit. Some whole bullshit. Meek, what up, boy?
Tootsie slide, then I hit it double time, then I hit a spin, cause we spun that block a couple times. If it's not the right time, it'll always be another time. I'm not even tripping, we'll just see him in the summertime.
I think, I got the rescheduled date for my birthday. I think I'm gonna reschedule my birthday to June. I think I'm gonna do June 11th for my birthday this year. June 11th, 18th, something like that. Lil Diamond. What up, Lil Sis?
Next time, guarantee the truth will get revealed.
Black leather glove, no sequence.
Yeah, buckles on the jacket, it's elite shit. Nike crossbody, got a piece in.
Gotta dance, but it's really on some street shit.
I'ma show you how.
Yeah, nah, like, my birthday's supposed to be next Monday, but, yeah, that shit ain't happening. Shit ain't happening at all. They should have rescheduled Mother's Day. I don't know what y'all getting. Oh man, happy Mother's Day to any mothers on here. Diamond, I know you got a child. Happy Mother's Day. Damn. Next Saturday. What you doing for you? What you doing? I know my man Q got something planned.
Right
for a
slide. Basically, I'm saying either way, we about to
slide. It's canceled. I'ma hit my man Q. Q gonna tell me what he got popping. Q, I know Q got something cracking. He got something up his sleeve. Like, how are people deciding right now what's the new hot music? Young P Too Flashy, what up? You got some wild emojis there, my brother. How are people deciding what's the popping records right now? That's a very good question. How do we decide what are the popping records right now?
I wake up.
Because I mean, we ain't really. We not outside. We not even really in a good enough space to listen to new shit. Like certain shit, you gotta hear on big speakers. You know, you definitely gotta hear shit on big speakers, and we ain't getting none of that right now. shit. Wow. Rest in peace, Andre Harrell. Rest in peace, Lil Richard. Hey, Jarrell, I see you on here. I know you cried about Lil Richard, big time. My man Jay Ben on here. Lil Richard was like his favorite person of all time. Like, he loved Lil Richard. It was like Lil Richard spoke to a side of Jarrell that, like, he can't show to the public, I guess. I don't, it's kind of weird. It's kind of weird. Jada, what up? Jada, man, get that flyer done, man. Let's get this tone interview, man. I see my man posted something. He back. Denial, what up? What else I got up here coming up? Jada, how was the video shoot y'all did, man? Janae, what's up? You still on here? Happy Mother's Day, Janae. Nah, what's good? Hey, yo, so look, Jada, don't put a Happy Mother's Day, girl. So don't put a time and date on there, right? Just have them do the flyer, right? With all the logos and all that type shit. And, nah, I ain't see the video. I mean, I saw the video that Jake did with all the money and shit, but I ain't see the new video that y'all shot that day. But, so have Talik do, have him do a flyer, right? But don't put a time and date. Because that way, like, if we need to move at a certain time and all that type shit, like, you can put time and dates in the captions. But don't put it on flyer. Like, I tell every designer I work with, like, don't put no real time and dates on my shit. Because that way, you know, you force people to, you know, read the caption a little bit. And just in case something happened where he not where he need to be at the time he need to be there. I did an interview with Big Flop. First flyer said 6 o'clock. You know, first flyer said 7. And then Tory Lanez announced he was going through at 7. So we moved it to 9. 9 o'clock came, I get on there, Big Flock is in his car. So I'm like, damn, man. And because the time was on there, everybody felt like, you know, we had to stick to the time. But I was just like, man, we could have just easily just changed it. But we kept having to change the time on the fly, so the shit just looked crazy. Hey, Jules, what's good, man? What's up with Stadium, Normas. Yeah, we love them strippers. Yeah, man. Rest in peace, Andre Harrell. Rest in peace, Lil Richard. Rest in peace to everybody that's lost somebody, man. 2020 is wildin', man. Y'all saw it was an emu up in Randallstown on Liberty and Old Court. Shit, it's crazy. Shit is super crazy. But at 5 o'clock, man, I got a dope artist by the name of ALLSTARRDAGREAT coming out of Newark, New Jersey. I'm going to be chatting it up with him. He been doing this thing. He got a dope record out now called Randy Foye with Benny the Butcher. Y'all know Benny gets soft on that. But, you know, he an old hooper. So, you know, we gonna chop it up with him a little bit. I think I'm going to do it on a DTLR lifestyle joint. I might do it on my shit, though. I don't know yet. You got to see what's going on. I need outside to open back up, man. Shit, it's a catch 22. Hermes Flow God, what's poppin', homie? Oh, Jada. Oh, shit, I don't think Jada's still on here. Nope, he not. Tomorrow, man, don't forget Hermes, we back. My man Theo from Empire. Hey, Beezy, man, you cooking up, boy. They calling. They asking big questions about you, kid. They asking big questions about you. Blow me away, what's up? Who was that? Beezy, man. These labels, they asking about you. They liking the visuals. They liking the energy. They liking the records. I think your whole crew gonna get signed though. It's gonna be something where they wanna just grab the whole crew up. That's what I think. I could be wrong though. I could be wrong. Look, I'm just here to help. I'm just here to help and do my part, man. They called me and they asked me. I'm like, man, that nigga's official. That nigga's got the city. I tell everybody the same thing, just as honest as I could be. We gotta get together, man. I know. You know what's crazy? I'ma hit when I get done with this. I got this interview at 5, my man from Jersey. But after I do that, I'ma call B. I need to get something from that nigga anyway for tomorrow. But I'ma call B, and cause we talked about the day that me and you talked, me and B talked about the whole management team shit. So me, him, Bo, and we gonna figure this shit out. Can I send you my EP for your feedback? Yeah, definitely. For show, for show, for show. Not yet. Flexa, what up? Flexa, what up? Told y'all 7 minutes. Flexing, man. 2020, crazy, man. This shit is. Andre, I did not expect to wake up to that shit. I just knew I was gonna meet that man one day, man. But they taking our legends. Our legends are leaving. This shit is crazy. It's scary. Marty, what's good, homie? Our legends are gone, man. It's like, man, you know it's life, but. Definitely the Godfather. Definitely the Godfather. And man, we don't get a lot of people or music without that man. We don't get a lot of people or music without him, man. That shit is crazy. 2020 has been a hell of a show. Tell you that. Never saw that coming. Never saw that coming. Hey, Flexa. Man, you been on your shit, man. I'm happy for you, man. Yeah, no New Jack, no Puff, no MJB, no Jodeci. We don't get a lot of people. That is crazy. Appreciate it, man. Hey, look. Look, when I seen you dig back in, I'm like, man, this the flex I know. This the flex I know, man. Go out there, dope visual, doing different shit, man. That's what I'm talking about. You know, you a star on that shit. They can't take that from you at all. The other shit, yeah, you be on your business with that right there. They can't take that gift.
Especially these days. And remember, on-demand works for banking, too. With Wells Fargo, you have 24/7 digital features, so you can bank online anytime. Then get back here.
Yo, how was the grub from Park, Flex? How was the grub? I gotta go to Park. That's good, man. Blessings, man. Glad she recovered. And my brother recovered. This shit is scary when they hit home like that. You like, dang. I might shoot down at the mall, man. I miss Park food.
Wonder did she mean it when she say she hate me?
Man, I miss Pop Fu.
Wonder did she mean it when she say she wish she didn't keep the baby? Told Sally to speed it up, you ain't driving Miss Daisy. Rolls Royce truck clutch, yeah, you driving a baby. Hit from the back and grab her neck, you be driving her crazy. Ain't work no job since we met, I'm the reason she lazy. I got some checks and I ain't touched, they for Lawyer and Jason. Really wanna have a daughter.
Super. Oh, man. Shit. Be back.